mind, belief, and quality of movement is control. And stability comes from two places, core and floor. So we were working on establishing our core by taking a nice deep breath, exhale, blow out all the air. That tightens up the diaphragm, then I pull my belly button into my spine, engaging the length of the core. So now when I breathe into my belly, I should feel expansion here more than here. Then we were talking about how to create stabilization from the floor. That is, of course, through the feet. And I have to use both feet at all times, except for the moment one is moving. One foot pushes for direction, one pushes to control the speed. So the drill that we did was we struck the base of the toes. And so the back foot pushes for direction, front foot pushes for speed, and we go. One, two, three, both feet are still pushing. Now this one gets to relax. Oh, now it's working again. And we push. One, two, three, relax. Strike. One, two, three, and relax. Then moving backward, we don't have a natural leg swing simply because our knee does not point in the direction that the foot is moving. So that's a more artificial step, but I'm going to bend the knee, then I strike. Now, I still roll through the foot, I still push through the foot, but it feels different moving in a different direction. So I'm pushing and I'm resisting to control the rate. I strike, then I resist